surprise. There on the mat was a letter. It was addressed to Henry's Cat Esquire. It had a first-class stamp, gold edging, a coat of arms, and everything. When he got over his surprise, he opened it. It said,
"Dear Henry's Cat, you are invited to a formal dinner with the Lord Mayor and myself. Yours in anticipation."
So he looked amongst his grandfather's books and found one on etiquette, which was just what he needed. He turned to page one. Never has so much been eaten by so few. He rolled off the table. The book had fallen beside him. And the page said,
"Never